It was a dark and stormy night in a cabin lit only by dim candlelight. The radio's voice foretold of a slasher lurking about in the mud and moonlight. But the ghosts in the cabin paid the killer no mind. A spooky cabin's just a cabin when two hearts inside bind. So instead, s'mores were roasted and good company toasted, and they danced every night till they faded in time.